Alright, so basically, what gets wetter the more it dries?
Pussy?
Pussy.
Pussy, yeah, yeah, pussy.
So pussy gets more wetter when you dry it?
Yeah, exactly.
How do you dry pussy? Yo, what's up guys, CJB here, and today I'm back here at Leicester Square, obviously, and today I'm going to be asking the public, some trick questions, so they better get this right, because if not, they'll be looking stupid on my camera. So obviously, remember to like, subscribe, and peep. So we're here with
Zin.
Alright Zin, so basically, what gets wetter the more you dry it? What?
What gets better the more? A towel?
Yeah, correct. Hey, I'm here with
Destiny.
And we're going to ask you, young lady. Oh wait, I'm the young one here. But we're going to ask you, what goes up but never comes down?
What goes up but never comes down? My love.
Your love? Are you sure?
Yeah. No, go on, what goes up?
What goes up but never comes down?
I haven't got a clue, babe.
The answer is your age. Goes up but never comes down.
I mean, look, I look young.
No.
As I've got older, I look younger.
No.
It goes down.
No.
It goes down.
Banter.
I'm here with
Mo.
All right, Mo. So basically, today's question is, what can you not have before breakfast?
What? Cigarette?
Nah, you can have a cigarette before breakfast. What can you not have before breakfast? What are the two things you can't, the main two things you can't have before breakfast?
You can't, I don't know, man, like, cigarette, that's that. I can't smoke it before breakfast.
So you can never have a cigarette before breakfast?
Of course, man.
Why would you say that?
I'll kill myself, man.
Stop it. Get some help.
Okay, let me tell you the two things you can't have before breakfast. Okay. You can't have lunch and you can't have dinner before breakfast.
Okay, my friend.
See what I'm talking about? So imagine, yeah, you're in a room filled with water.
Yeah.
And like, it's filling up to the top. How'd you get out?
Drink the water!
No, you're gonna drown if you drink the water. Open the door!
Nope. Like, the door and the windows are locked.
How'd you get out?
Yeah.
You're floating. No, you're floating, so you're like, you're at the top already.
Nope.
You stop the tap?
There's no tap, it's just filling up with water.
Yeah, but what's filling up? How?
The room is filling up with water, everything's locked.
So stop the thing where the water's coming from.
Basically, you stop imagining.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Something starts with the letter E and ends with the letter E, but only has one letter in it. What is it?
E.
E?
E.
What about you?
Only one letter in it?
Yeah, it starts with the letter E and ends with the letter E, but only has one letter in it.
The company E.
Nope.
That's my answer.
Nope.
I?
Nope.
No, like
it's one,
I.
It's one
No.
It's one letter.
Has one letter in it. It's an envelope. Because you have one letter in an envelope.
But what's... Oh, okay, nice.
What can you hold without touching it at all?
Air.
Air? You can't hold air.
But I can't touch it as well.
Yeah, well, actually you can feel air, but what can you hold without touching it?
What can I hold without... Tell me.
Yeah, come on, help him out.
No, but what? You can't hold it.
You can hold a conversation without touching it. Basically, what goes up but never comes down?
A bird, a plane.
Nope.
A balloon, a helium balloon.
Nope.
A dog.
Nope.
No, you
a dog. Wait, a dog goes up but never comes down.
I don't know, tell me.
Okay, your age goes up but never comes down.
Oh, now I'm forever young, baby, forever young. Can I say
something? Yeah.
Come say, right. What do you want to say?
Okay.
Sing for us today.
Hi, my name is Ori.
Okay.
Hello, Ori.
Sorry?
What's your talent?
I'm chef.
Oh, you're a chef?
Yes.
Oh.
And this is my friend Dana.
Come Dana.
Dana.
Hey, Dana, what are you doing today?
Going to sleep.
Oh, okay. She's going to sleep. She's going to sleep.
Yeah, she'll definitely go to sleep.
Wow.
Definitely.
That's amazing.
Maybe a little bit of one-two-on-two action
there. Yeah. Number one. We have the best music ever.
Ori.
Yes.
I'm going to ask you a question.
Yeah.
What goes up but never comes down?
What is go up and never goes...
What goes up but never comes down?
Soul? Your soul, when you're dead. I mean, when you're dead.
I mean your soul could travel from space to space.
Have you tried?
Think about things.
Yeah, I mean, I can kill someone and to see like how what's going
on. All right, kill the guy.
Kill me. Okay, what goes up but never comes down? What goes up but never comes down?
What's up?
Yeah, what's up? What goes?
Nope.
Age. Your age goes up but never comes down. Ah.